Hello, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing another replay review. This is going to be Hardcore Raid with myself and my two good buddies, Tastic and Khalifa. We're going to listen in as Tastic explains the basics of enemy counting in Call of Duty.
There's one, there's nine.
When there's one, there's two. When there's two, when there's three, there's three, there's two, there's four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. The team's supposed to cap at six, but they have 10 enemies. How is this possible? They respawn two times? Really, bro? Okay, that makes tons of sense. This game's off to a good start, nice and close.
3-17, nice.
Okay, it's not that close, but give it time, give it time. Let's keep the faith. I know that this game, well, I played it, so spoiler alert, this game is definitely going to end up being close. But for now, you don't know. This is all surprises, clickbait, smoke and mirrors, and magic, sorcery, and wizards, and maybe not wizards, but that would be pretty cool if there was. That's a good idea for a skin, Treyarch, if you're paying attention to my videos. I know I've got a big following. I'm almost up to 30 subscribers. Holy crap. Speaking of subscribers, if you are enjoying my content, please click the subscribe button as I do daily Call of Duty videos. Right here, let's take a second to talk about score streaks, especially the harp. I take a look up in the sky. I don't see it in the replay, but I saw it during the time. I saw the enemy team had a harp. I used my air superiority kill streak to take it out. No more harp for you. You guys can go sit on it. I don't want to deal with that. Let's tune in and figure out how score streaks work in this game.
How do they do that? He's only 13-3. It was only 13-3. Only 10 kills to get a harp.
I don't know how kill streaks work in this game at all, so don't ask me.
Thank you for listening to my TED Talk. I'll be here all week. Also, a big thank you to Call of Duty, Treyarch, Raven Software, everybody who decided it was a good idea to involve arithmetic in figuring out how the hell to get score streak. Back to the game, shout out to Tastic, who yesterday I told I would put lasers and shit to highlight any team kills on Tastic. Let's use my laser function. I don't know what lasers are in this, but we'll go with that. Thank you for running in front of my stream of bullets. I wanted the negative one headshot. Tastic, you're a real hero. You almost get the business again. You don't want to smoke, bro. Okay? Okay, so what's happening? What are we doing? What's the play? What's going on? Well, we're still losing. I think that much is blatantly obvious. I know that this team has not been doing a lot of killing and or confirming. And in a game literally called Kill Confirmed, it's pretty important to confirm the frickin' kills or to just get kills in the first place. I now realize that going for long shots is not going to help me win this game, so I got to push forward, I got to make moves, I got to put pressure on the enemies, and I'm going to do that right here. We're going to begin a very nasty kill streak. I just pick up the Bloodthirsty, we're pushing towards enemy spawn, using the van as cover. I know there's an enemy in here, he was shooting at somebody else, pop in!
Okay. What?!
Well, it happens, oh, I already team killed Fantastic this game. It's important to let it go, roll off your back like water over a duck, and no, that's bullshit. I'm definitely going to hold a grudge. Anytime between now and either myself or Khalifa dying in real life, I reserve the right to team kill him at least two times to pay him back for his previous indiscretions. But let's focus up on this match right now and try to win, because this game is somehow becoming more and more, more and 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 more in arm's reach. I just got to get another streak going. Maybe if we get a harp, we'll have a chance at winning this and taking down the big prize of coming back from the infamous 3-18. Really struggling to confirm some of these long shots. It's this weird thing I have, bro. It's like I want to win more than anything, but another part of my brain is like, bro, you got to get these long shots, dude. You got to get them. Otherwise, you're never going to get diamond, ultra, platinum, Damascus, dark matter, dark aether, dark whatever. Fucking, I don't even know. The camo names always are changing. And don't even get me started on point blanks. What a ridiculous requirement for every submachine gun in this game. Climb up on the statue, get a kill here. I'm on a 2-kill streak, nothing big, but this is beautiful. Thank you for not wearing flak jacket. That's pretty cool of you. Going to keep pushing, putting more pressure on the enemy spawn, see what we can make happen. Gonna take a little brief respite. No, here he comes. Okay, there we go. Let's add that to the kill tally. Gotta be getting close to that harp that I should have had earlier before Khalifa team killed my ass. So let's go ahead and pull up the UAV, camp this corner a little bit. Should have edited that out. I don't ever camp. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Definitely wasn't camping there. Not a problem. We did get our harp. And again, it wasn't because I was camping. I did not camp. Totally unrelated. Harp's up. This game is coming right back to where we need it to be on a 7th streak. Don't see the enemy behind me. 61-62. This is getting insane.
We're only down by two. We're only down by two.
Somehow my kill streak has brought us back close to win. We got to make sure we don't choke and throw this game and suck out and die like we always tend to do. Gonna see that sentry gun. Throw my Semtex. Enemy's gonna push in. And could this be
game, guys? Nice.
A victory.
Fucking game.
It most certainly is.
Come on.
What a
comeback,
boys. GG.
Yes.
We can hear the disappointment in Tastic's realization that he did not, in fact, get to play the game. Don't sweat it too much, bud. Plenty of opportunity in the future for you to get another one. Want to say shout out to the new team. Great game. It's a nice close one. Nobody likes a blowout unless you're getting Harps, Trapper Gunners, and AC-130s. That's it. We're done. Man, another one in the books. Thanks so much for joining. We out.